Hi, today I'll be showing you how to enable a Wi-Fi connection on your Zebra mobile computer. First, we're going to go ahead and click on settings here. And then we're going to go ahead and tap on the Wi-Fi icon here. And then we're going to select our network. For me, it's going to be Liberty 5 gig. For you, it could be anything else. If you want to use a static IP or anything similar, you would scroll down here and type add network. That'll allow you to manually put in your SSID, static IP, or any kind of info requiring that. So let's go ahead and click on Liberty 5 gig. I'm going to type in the passcode. After that, we hit connect, and then as you can see, we are connected in the top right here, and it'll also show that here in the Wi-Fi menu. Thanks for watching.